Well, how do you do, Private William McBride? Do you mind if I sit here down by your graveside to rest for a while in the warm summer sun? I've been walking all day now and I'm nearly done. And I see by your gravestone you were only 19 when you joined the glorious fallen in 1916. And I hope you died quick and I hope you died clean. Oh, William McBride, was it slow and obscene? Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they sound the pipes lowly? Did the rifles fire o'er ye as they lowered you down? Did the bugles sound the last post in chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? Did you leave a wife or a sweetheart behind? Some faithful heart is your memory enshrined. And though you died back in 1916, to that faithful heart are you always 19? Or are you just a stranger without even a name, forever enclosed behind some glass frame in an old photograph, torn and tattered and stained, and fading to yellow in a cracked leather frame? Did they beat the drums slowly? Did they sound the pipes lowly? Did the rifles fire o'er ye as they lowered you down? Did the bugles sound the last post in chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? The sun, it shines down on these green fields of France. The warm wind blows gently, the red poppies dance. The trenches are vanished now under the plough. No gas, no barbed wire, no guns firing now. But here in this graveyard it's still no man's land, and the countless white crosses in mute witness stand to man's blind indifference to his fellow man, to a whole generation that was butchered and damned. Did they beat the drums slowly? Did they sound the pipes lowly? Did the rifles fire o'er ye as they lowered you down? Did the bugles sound the last post in chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? And I can't help but wonder now, William McBride, do all those who lie here know why they die? Did you really believe when they told you the cause? Did you really believe that this war would end wars? But the suffering, the sorrow, the glory, the pain, the killing and the dying, it was all done in vain. For William McBride, it's all happened again and again and again and again, did they beat the drum slowly? Did they sound the pipes lowly? Did the rifles fire o'er ye as they lowered you down? Did the bugles sound the last post in chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? Did the bugles sound the last post in chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest?